standard lunge is going to have the athlete step forward and control his descent to where his back knee is going to lightly touch the ground. You're going to notice that the lower leg and upper leg are going to form roughly a 90-degree angle. Also notice that his shoulders stay directly over his hips. He's not going to collapse forward as he does this.